episodes. I've washed it off and it's not looking bad at all. So I'm going to be going in with my carrot oil. Yeah, I'm not using my Vaseline today. So and please guys, if you have a sensitive skin, please do not try this remedy, okay? You can try something else, all right? Any other thing you feel that can work for you, but do not try this, okay? Because when I was scrubbing my nose, guys, it was really painful. I'm not going to lie to you. You're going to feel it. So imagine you having a sensitive skin and with the ingredients and you're scrubbing, okay? So please, if you have a sensitive skin, do not try this remedy, all right? But for me, it's all good. It's very good. So that is it, guys, for this video. Thanks for watching and I will see you in my next video.